I'm gonna start with the eggs and the bacon, I think. It's always nice with a good breakfast in the morning. How many eggs do you want? Usually do this with a hockey stick. But I don't wanna impress everyone today, so. I feel like bacon, you have a lot of, you know, fat on it, the white stuff. And I cut it off every time I eat it. So when I can do it myself, I cut it out before I eat it, so I don't have to think about it when I eat it. My brother is about to start studying, I think, next year. I told him that if you wanna come over and hang out for a little bit, that'd be a lot of fun.
Jonas Blixt is making up for lost time with his younger brother, Jacob. Having moved from Sweden in 2004 to attend Florida State University and chase his PGA Tour dreams.
It's the daily things that you miss when you don't see them. You get so separated from them when they're not over here. It's almost like you live two lives in one, and to have him over here is, you know, you get to know him a lot better. My brother is just, you know, he's 21 now. I left when he was 12. So, I mean, he's a completely different person now. But it was one of the sacrifices I made when I left for Sweden, to not know my family probably as well as I wanted them. It also made me grow up and made me more comfortable to who I am today. And do I miss a lot of things? Yes. Do I regret it? No.
But the years apart melt away during the heat of competition.
Whoa, getting nervous, Jacob. 10-7.
Oh, 9-7.
10-7.
9-7.
Well, I gave you 10-8. It's always kind of a big rivalry when you have your brother playing you, and you definitely don't want to lose.
This is the first time you won.
Fresh off a tie for second at the Masters, Blixt is enjoying his new home in Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, just a mile away from TPC Sawgrass, the host course for this week's Players' Championship.
This is the kind of atmosphere that I really enjoy living here, and kind of reminds me of home, where we used to grow up very close to the water. And it's not as warm as here, but it still gives you a sense of home away from home. It's a calm, soothing feeling being on the beach, and we come here for everything from, you know, surfing and hanging out with friends to, you know, throwing a ball around. It just gives you a great peace of mind. I'm living my dream right now, and there's really nothing I would change right now. And I'm surrounded by great people. I live in a great city. I hope I can continue doing this for the rest of my life.